My name's Olivia Tyrrell. I'm a member of the photogrammetry team for the stereo cameras for Lunar Plume-Surface Studies, or SCALPSS for short. SCALPSS is an array of small cameras that will be placed around the base of a lunar lander and collect imagery during the descent and landing of the vehicle. Using a technique called stereo photogrammetry, we can use those images to reconstruct a 3D shape of the ground. As the lander comes down, its hot engine plumes will interact with the surface. Our cameras will begin acquiring images from before this interaction begins until after the vehicle has landed on the surface. The SCALPSS cameras will specifically be looking at the overall crater formation and erosion of the ground due to the rocket plumes. The final stereo images, which will be stored on a small onboard data storage unit, will be transferred to the lander and then downlinked to Earth, where we can use them to reconstruct the overall erosion volume and shape of the ground. So this information is important because as we send larger, heavier payloads to the moon and eventually onto Mars, we need to be able to accurately predict the effects of these landings. With the Artemis program, we plan to establish a sustained lunar exploration and try to land multiple payloads in close proximity to one another. SCALPSS data will be a critical part of understanding these phenomena and improving our computational models to inform these future landings. Commercial lunar payload services, NASA and American companies working together.